this program contains some material that many parents would not find suitable for children under the age of 14. Viewer discretion is advised.
Oh, look at this. We found a Ninja Turtle, but just Leo. But I have all these already. I got that through that trade. But, yeah, that's pretty cool. We got some... What?
Where are you going?
What do you mean, where am I going?
Why are you leaving that there?
Why am I leaving what where?
The figure.
What, the figure? Because that's where it is.
No, were you raised in a barn?
No.
What do you mean, no?
I wasn't raised in a barn. Were you raised in a barn?
No, I wasn't. That's okay. Why I wouldn't leave that there.
So then put it back then if you feel that way.
I didn't do that, though.
Dave, we might have a problem here.
I'm ready.
Poppin' everybody, it is Saturday and we are back on the hunt. Had to do a little running around this morning, got some new specs, so feeling good about that. But we're here right now outside of a Walmart, and I say we, I mean me and the brightest of diamonds, Diamond Dave.
What's going on, guys? Happy Saturday.
Yeah,
what's up?
We're hunting with Diamond Dave.
Yeah, it's been a while.
It has been a while. It does. So yeah, so we're gonna go inside of Walmart to see what they have. And yeah, hang tight. So here we are now down the figure aisle. Here's some Dino Escape figures, some Autobots, Transformers, got Scorponox and Trax, Starscream, Megatron, Soundwave's down there. Got some King Kong stuff, some Space Jam, we got Snake Eyes, got the Cobra Hiss, got some 3 3/4 G.I. Joes, some Power Rangers stuff, and some Hot Wheel Ghostbusters, the Ecto-1. Oh, that's cool. I guess they got a restock on the Falcon and Winter Soldier Wave, because there's Captain America, Scarlet Witch, U.S. Agent, Bucky's back there, there's Zemo, Vision, and there's Loki, so it looks like they got the whole wave. There's Hologram Iron Man, there's a Gold Label Red Hood. Let's see, got some Star Wars stuff, there's some of the archive figures. Oh, look at this, we found a Ninja Turtle, but just Leo, but I have all these already, I got that through that trade, but yeah, that's pretty cool. We got some, what?
Where are you going?
What do you mean, where am I going?
Why are you leaving that there?
Why am I leaving what where?
The figure.
What, the figure? Because that's where it is.
No, were you raised in a barn?
No.
What do you mean, no?
I wasn't raised in a barn. Were you raised in a barn?
No, I wasn't. That's okay. Why I wouldn't leave that there.
So then put it back then if you feel that way.
I didn't do that, though.
Dave, we might have a problem here.
I'm ready.
All right, so after a quick discussion off camera, I spoke to Diamond Dave. We both had our points. We had a good debate, right? It was a good debate. And we hugged it out. And look, guys, I put it back, okay? It's there, all right?
He's a good guy in
so get off my case, all right? So here's some Raw 10 stuff, some Minions, here's some Pokemon.
But during our squabble?
Huh? What?
During our fight, though, I didn't notice anything.
Oh, son of a biatch! There's Donnie's. And a Michelangelo and a Bebop. Son of a bitch, look at that.
Craziness.
But Cody found me this the other day, so that was that was good stuff. Yeah, there might have been a party wagon here then, if that's the case.
I would have had a heart attack if that was the case.
I know, right? For real. So for someone that was hiding it down there, your stash is now visible, thanks to Diamond Dave. here's some 3 3/4. What is it? Star Wars figures, some Halo, Fortnite. We got some Revelation figures. We got Mossman, Skeletor. Here's some Origins. Battle Cats. Oh, they got the TV, the tiny TV things here that people have been using for displays. Oh, we got Jungle Boy, Santana, MJF, Ortiz. Anything that I need. Buddies, Fins, Rays. Nothing too special. So, oh, there's Turbo Mans. It's a bunch of Turbo Mans. Everybody's finding Turbo Mans now. You know, everybody was on the hunt for Turbo Mans, and now Turbo Man's right there. So,
Turbo Man.
All right, well, I guess there's only one thing left to do. And that's go check out the NECA Funko section and see how I could fuck that aisle up. We're down the NECA Funko section right now. Now, see all those pops there in the back? I did not do that, so do not assume that I did that. Davis here is a witness.
Absolutely.
I did not do this. That was already like that, so... we got some Gremlins, some Q-Figs, Terminator, King Kong. There's some pops over here mixed in with some NECA stuff. And I really don't see anything else. Dave's looking for the Keaton, grappler. Here's some Bendy figs that are on clearance for Space Jam. What else do we got that's on clearance? Anything else good on clearance over here? There's Bendy's. Here's Gizmo. Is Gizmo on clearance? Probably not. Gizmo's not on clearance.
That Alf looks so cool.
Yeah, I know. I'm so stoked for that. This isn't on clearance. Why is this in the clearance stuff if it's not on clearance? Is Deadpool on clearance? The talking Deadpool head? Probably not. Nah. Doc Brown. So, all right, nothing on clearance that we're interested in. So, all right, well, let's figure out where we're gonna go next, and we'll see you guys once we get there. All right, guys, so after stopping and get something to eat, we are back on the hunt, and we are here, always here, at Bits and Buttons, because I want to see if they got anything new in. They had a post up yesterday that they got the exclusive Mattel Scareglow Revelations figure in, so I want to see if they have it, if it's still here. If not, then I don't know, we'll figure something else out, but we'll see what they got. Guys, we're here right now. Here's some G.I. Joe stuff as always. We got some loose figures. Oh, he's got a Baroness, but I already got one of those. Flint's Cobra Commanders. Here's the turtle case. Here's all the 10 backs that he's got. Here's some vehicles, some of the retro ones. There's a Ray Filet. I like saying that name, Ray Filet. Let's see, there's the Tyranno Shredder. There's the 88 Original Series playset. There's some of the Giant Mutations. It's got a Technodrome playset. It's got some other carded ones over here, which we saw last time. He's got the Super 7 ones in. There's Rocksteady, Mikey, April. Metalhead looks really cool. And then he's got two of the Foot Soldiers and a Giant Shredder. Here's the 3 3/4 Star Wars stuff. Some Power of the Jedi, Power of the Force, Revenge of the Sith. There's a Count Dooku lightsaber. Here's some Lucy's in here, which is pretty cool. Some of these graded figures are really nice. There's an Emperor Palpatine graded. There's Slave Leia. There's Han and Guido, the Cantina Showdown. Who shot first? We know who shot first. There's a Guido. There's that Princess Leia. There's a Boba Fett. It's cool stuff. Here's some Star Wars stuff. There's Jackson, Connor Jax, Darth Maul, some Archive Series ones. There's Asajj, there's Ahsoka, there's Crosshair, there's Imperial Shadow Squadron, the Slave One. There's the Mando with the child, the regular Mando. Here's a Heavy Infantry, another Heavy Infantry. Got Disney Infinity. Got a Boba Fett 40th anniversary in here. It's the Mando bust. It's cool. Some of the art prints, which are really awesome. Oh, that one's kind of cool. Got a Luke lightsaber. And then we got Anakin and Darth Vader right there. Those are the Master Replica ones, which is really cool. Let's go over here to this side, where he's got Black Widow. He's got Hawkeye, the holographic Iron Man, Bruce Banner Hot Toys. He's starting to carry Hot Toys now, which is actually really cool, but also really scary at the same time, because that's just going to destroy my wallet. Here's some Toy Biz Marvel stuff. Here's some of the retro ones. Here's some Marvel Legends. Got the Wolverine from the House of X. Got some Marvel Pops. Here's some DC stuff. It's got the Hot Pursuit Flash, Battle Damage Batman. He's got the, what is that, the Suicide Squad, Red Sun Superman. Some retro stuff. Here's all the wrestling retro stuff. Got some Bone Crunchers, some Stomp, Ruthless Aggression, some of the classic superstars. Here's some elites, but I'm actually focused on something else right now, which is actually WWE related. So I was thinking about this for the longest time, and I think now I'm going to move forward with it more than ever. Speaking to my good buddy, like I always do, my man, Ron Century, the Mad Collector. Again, if you guys aren't following him, you need to go do so and do that, my man, Ron. Ron and I have been talking a lot about the retro stuff. So I think, and I'm not an on-card person, so I think what I'm going to do is, I think he's got most of the Series 1 retros, so I think I'm gonna pull the trigger and get the entire Series 1. I'm just waiting for Dom to get here so I can talk to him about this. And then he's got some more graded stuff down here, but I think I'm gonna pull the trigger on all these Series 1s and start doing that, because as we all know, I'm moving into my wrestling thing, and I've been going really hard on the AEW and the Ultimates and all that stuff, so it's like I'm feeling it right now, so I'm going with it. We're going to ride it. We're going to ride it till the wheels come off.
He's in the ring, baby.
Oh, yeah. Oh, we're in the ring.
In the ring.
Here's the case with all the loose, some Marvel Legends, some Build-A-Figures in here. He's got the Green Goblin. He's got Iceman. He's got Hobgoblin. Spawn's breakdancing. Got some caps back there. Got a Sideshow Cyclops. We got a Wolverine Sideshow piece. Here's some Pops. And here is the wall of Funko. So he's blowing through his Funko wall pretty quick. We got the Daily Bugle. We got the Cantina. We got the Star Wars Lego. What is that? It's the advent calendar thing. Here's the A-Wing, the Bad Batch shuttle. I like how it's Boba Fett's starship, no longer the Slave One.
It's kind of sad.
It is. Got the Imperial Marauder. Got the Light Cruiser, the Milano. So, all right. I'm going to slowly make my way back to the other side. Hopefully Dom is ready for me, and then me and him can talk what we're doing about these Hasbro Series 1s, and go from there. So if he's not, I'll pick it back up, seeing what else they got around the store. If not, well, you just gonna have to stick around and hang out and see what happens. I think Dave's making a big boy purchase.
Dave's very excited.
I know what Dave's buying. Without Dave spoiling it, I'm gonna tell you what Dave's buying. You see those new kids on the block dolls behind there? He's buying Donnie and Jonathan.
Oh, Oreo.
And who's that? Who else is it? Jordan? So I knew you're a fan of the 80s and the 90s, but I didn't realize you were such a fan
you're
of the new
the
kids
right
on the block.
Era for the toy, the wrong toy. Yeah. But it was definitely in the area of what you were showing.
Okay, but so
at the same time.
So okay, so we're gonna, you know what? Let's play a game with the people who are watching. Okay,
I like that.
I like playing games with people.
I like that.
You've got a Singalodian. You've got a game quiz.
That's in the same era.
You've got a Groot. You've got Bucky O'Hare. You've got the new kids on the block, and then you've got the Ghostbuster set. So, for those of you that are watching right now, I want you to comment below what you think Dave bought. Pause the video right now and comment below. So, just do me a favor, just to help the algorithm. go ahead and leave a comment below and you let me know which one out of these items you think Diamond Dave is making a purchase on. And then what we'll do is that you won't see it, but you know what? You won't see Dave purchase it, but what I'll do is that at the very end of the video, I'll announce what he actually bought.
Yeah, you can put that me purchasing it at the end of the video.
Yeah, we could do that. We could do that too, just to keep people in suspense and keep them watching. So I like that.
It's gonna be fun.
So here's some Thundercats stuff, some Sectosaur, some food fighters. I remember those. Got some Ghost Retro Ghostbuster stuff. There's Stay Puft in the back with Slammer. Here's some Dick Tracy. Laser Force. It's a graded Captain Planet. Oh, we got Street Shark.
Yeah.
I didn't even see that. $70.
Mouth Guard in too.
That's not bad. Some Sectosaurs. Some Visionaries. Here's some Transformers. So, all right, well, we're still waiting on Dom to get here, but hang tight and all will be revealed shortly. All right, guys, so we are done at Bits and Buttons. So always thank you to Dom and his wonderful, amazing staff and all the cool stuff that I bought and what Dave bought. But again, you'll have to wait till the end of the video to see that. So right now we're outside of a Target. We're gonna go inside and see what they got. Guys, we're down the figure aisle right now. Here's some Cena's, McIntyre's, Reigns, Mysterio. They got the Keith Lee Chase. Scott Hall's back there. Yeah, that's really about it. There's no AEW stuff. There's the Wrecking Cycle, the Ambulance. There's the Land Shark, some Masters of Revelation figures. Here's Venkman. I like his portrait. It's pretty good. Got a bunch more Headless LeBrons. Here's the McFarlane Multiverse or Mirrorverse figures. They look pretty cool. Some Jurassic World stuff. DC. Some Transformers, no G.I. Joe, Power Rangers, this Sutor, and that is really about it. Oh, and they got the Retro Silver Surfer, which actually looks kind of cool. So, oh, and the Blue Stealth Armor Iron Man. So, all right, well, let's go check out the NECA Funko section. We're already walking up and Dave's already here, and I can see the look of disappointment on Dave's face.
Oh, I see. What is this?
Yeah, what is it? The Stranger Things. The Bandai figures.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, they got him right there. Here's.
Because he's got his Russian gear on, so that's what we're gonna pick up.
And who else? Hopper. Oh, they're all Hoppers. We got a Baroness.
It bothers me that companies don't put like what the rest of their line is on the back of boxes.
Yeah. Well, you know, maybe they try to keep it suspenseful.
Yeah.
Some Gremlins 2-pack, got some Dune, here's some Pops, got Elvis on tour, and that really seems to be about it. So, nothing special really. Dave is disappointed. Alright, well hey, well I know what can cheer you up. Going to Walmart.
Oh yeah.
There we go. So, alright guys, we're gonna get out of here and we're going to go hit up another Walmart and see what they got over there. All right, guys. And of course, it would not be a typical hunt if we did not start to get rained on in this lovely Florida weather, right?
Always.
Yeah. So we're here right now outside of Walmart. Let's go inside and see what they got. Guys, we're down the figure aisle right now. Here's some Transformers. I got G.I. Joes. Here's Unmasked Thomas Wayne. Oh, they got one of them. They got the
that's what I mean. That's yeah. why I gave the loud fuck from
oh,
a distance because
okay.
that means it's remnants of
yeah.
the wave.
Alright, so there's another Walmart down the street that we can go check that I've had good luck at. So keep that in mind. We got the Bendems, Batman, we got Skelly God. Let's see. Got some of the Masters stuff.
No, the one with the alternate head.
Oh. Here's some WWE. Elites and Basics. Here's some AEW. We got Ray Phoenix and Jake Hager. Becky Lynch is back there. Bray Wyatt.
We got Liv Morgan, Taker. They got more elites over here. I think that's it. Some Legos. Ken Poole was like messaging me this morning. He's like, yo, dude, he's like, you need the 66 Batman, like making a joke out of it, because he's like, oh, there's only 345 pieces. So, Ken Poole, if you're watching, dude, I love you, man. But I do have this. I actually got this. I got this like a couple of months ago, yeah. All right, I guess there's nothing, huh, Dave? All right, well, with that being said, let's go take that disappointment over to the NECA Funko section. Guys, we are at the NECA Funko section right now, and here are some pops. Got a bunch of fig pins. We got Rogue and Gambit. There's some Dragon Ball GT ones. Some Bendy figs, some Migos. We got some Q-Fig stuff. We got Spike and It. Back to the Future, Terminator. Dave's digging in hopes of finding Ninja Turtle stuff, which is very unlikely. So, all right. That's why we watch him dig. He's the greatest digger in the game, folks.
I saw the call, so I got excited.
Oh, you got excited?
People were hiding stuff,
nice. All right. Let's go check out that other Walmart and see if they got anything. We are probably here at our last stop of the day. We are here at another Walmart in hopes of finding
Turtle goodness
for Dave, and maybe for me. Hopefully Casey Jones, because that's what we're still really both trying to find. So we're going to... Oh, and Dave's actually looking for Star Wars, the new Black Series wave.
Yes, that's true.
So hopefully they have it here. I mean, we saw the Lando at the last one, so maybe they might have... Exactly. So let's go inside and see what they got. All right, guys, we're down to figure out right now. Here's some Jurassic World stuff. Here's some Transformers. Got some of the Red Series. There's Kong. Got some Space Jam stuff. Some G.I. Joes down there. There's the Cobra Hiss. Let's see. We got a Loki right there. Unmasked Batman. There's the Asajj Ventress with no lightsabers for $10.06. Let's see. Here's some AEW stuff. What do we got? We got Kazarian, Scorpio Sky, and Ortiz. Here's some elites, but a lot of the same stuff. Some Motu Origins. It's a Turbo Man. I think that's it. I don't see any turtle stuff whatsoever. No turtle stuff. You know what we got, though?
For real.
All right, I guess with that being said, let's go check out the NECA Funko section and get more disappointed.
What
happened? What am I looking at?
An unpeeled banana.
Oh, and it's Unpeely.
Unpeely.
Yes. And he's got like dolphins or fish with him? Unpeely.
Or it came out with Fortnite. Huh. Crack.
I mean, technically it's unappealing.
Yeah,
oh! We're here at the NECA Funko section, and we are just as equally as disappointed. They got a John Cena over here, Doc Brown, Billy's eyelash, some Q-figs, and that is really about it.
Maybe somebody hit a Casey Jones inside of
it. Doubt it. Nope. So, disappointment on top of disappointment on top of disappointment.
Yep.
So, all right, guys. Well, with that being said, Diamond Dave, always a pleasure being on the hunt with you.
Great day today. Had fun. Lunch, hanging out.
Exactly. And, guys, so I will go home now, and I will show you exactly what I picked up at Bits of Buttons, and then I will also tell you, I will reveal to you what Diamond Dave bought. Actually, I'm going to go outside now to film it in my car and have him tell you guys, and then I'll insert that clip at some point after the fact. So I'll see you in a few. All right, guys, and we are back home from the hunt. Had an awesome time getting to hang out with my man Diamond Dave today. So with that being said, I'm gonna insert the clip right now so you can see what Diamond Dave picked up. So here it is. All right, so this is the moment you've all been waiting for in this video. You wanna know what Diamond Dave purchased? Well, here is what Diamond Dave purchased. If you guessed the Ghostbusters firehouse, then guess what?
You are correct, sir! So, the Ghostbusters Firehouse is what Diamond Dave purchased. It's pretty mint. All the stickers are with it. It's got the ghost trap. So, kudos to you, sir, on a mighty fine purchase.
I'm excited. Very excited. Got a blast from my childhood again. It's fun having this. It's going to be fun to find where to put this now.
Well, so the funny thing is...
Hold on, getting a call.
So, the funny thing is about this is that I'm sure a lot of you people thought that it was either probably that or the Bucky O'Hare.
Yeah.
Now, for those of you that thought it was the new kids dolls, shame on you.
Yeah. I would like to say a worse word for you, but yeah, shame on you.
Shame on you. So, all right, guys, now let's get back inside and I'll show you guys what I got. So if you guessed the Ghostbuster Firehouse, then guess what? You are correct, sir. So congratulations on that epic pickup. It did need a little bit of a fig bath and some scrubbing and cleaning, so I'm sure Dave will do that. So can't wait to see him to show me the pics of the completed firehouse. I'm sure that's going to be awesome because he does have the retro figures that go along with it. But as far as what I picked up, if you guys guessed by the thumbnail, we went retros, baby. So here's a baggie of loose retros. So he did not have all of Series 1. He was missing Andre the Giant and Ultimate Warrior, but I picked up what he did have for the most part. So let me go over that. So we have Brutus the Barber Beefcake, which is awesome. We picked up the Million Dollar Man, Ted DiBiase. Everybody has a price for the Million Dollar Man. We picked up the Big Boss Man, which is awesome. Let's see who else we got. We got Jake the Snake. Let's see. We got Akeem. As you guys can see, we got Akeem. We got Ravishing Rick Rude. We've got, I don't remember if this was Axe or Smash from Demolition. And then also, here's the other part of Demolition. So we got the tag team of Demolition, which is awesome. And we got the Macho Man. Oh yeah, the cream of the crop. We got Macho Man with his slamming hands. So it's really nice. And of course, last but most certainly not least, we got my man, the Hulkster, with the Power Slam. I remember having these when I was a kid. It was just so awesome. So we got the Hulkster. So like I said, he did not have the Ultimate Warrior or Andre the Giant, so he's going to keep a lookout and see if he gets those in, or he'll just let me know if he finds them somewhere. What I did not anticipate was the price of the retro rings that these go in. Those rings are stupid money. Like stupid, like we're talking about like 150 to like two, we're talking like Hot Toy money almost for these rings. So we're gonna just have to stay patient, just scour the internet, see what we can find. Maybe I come across one at a good price, maybe one that's a little beat up but could be at a cheap cost, but then maybe I could refurbish it. That might make a cool video. So yeah, but I also did get something in the mail today from Amazon, so let me show you guys what I got. Let's open that up. I got two things in here from Amazon in this one box, so we'll show that off right now. So first up, I got the Juggernaut and the Colossus 2-pack. Now you're asking me, you know, why are you doing this? Why are you buying this stuff? Well, I need the Colossus because I need it to go with the Sentinel. I have, you know, there's a few X-Men that I didn't realize, I'm realizing that I'm missing, and I want to get them so I can display them nicely with the Sentinel. So I got this 2-pack off of Amazon for a pretty decent price. So there we go there. And then also, I bought... this is in this box, so we're gonna have to open it up. Another box, people. Boxes on top of boxes on top of boxes. They always gotta make this stuff so difficult. It's like, I want to open up all these boxes. All right. So here we go. So this is a three-pack. No, it's not the Love Triangle three-pack because I have that. This is another three-pack, which has Psylocke, Nimrod, and Phantomix, if I pronounced that correct. So there's this three-pack right here. They actually had this on like on a special price, so I was like, ah, screw it, we'll throw it in the cart, because we're gonna need Psylocke, and we could probably also use Nimrod as well, too. So, pretty cool three-pack. All right, guys, and that is going to wrap up another hunt video for this week. Guys, you are definitely not going to want to miss Friday's video. I kind of teased it a little bit in the last hunt video, so I'm going to tease it again now. What I have coming in tomorrow, which is, Monday, what I have coming in Monday, is of epic, biblical, thank you to Thor2941 for that, biblical proportion. I did a trade for some stuff, and I will go into more detail with that in the video when it arrives, and I check everything out, and I make sure everything's legit and copacetic, so keeping the fingers crossed. And, yeah, guys, so you're not going to want to miss Friday's video, so make sure you tune into that. But as you guys are watching this, it's already Tuesday, so you're only three days away, so just patience. That's what we're talking about. And, yeah, guys, so with that being said, if you like what you saw, please be sure to give a thumbs up. If you're new, please be sure to subscribe. As always, be sure to hit that bell so you get notified every time another episode of What's Poppin' gets uploaded for your viewing pleasure. As always, you can check out all the excellent content we always offer right here at MCE. And until next time, guys, that's What's Poppin'.